This is Lord Dacre, Lancastrian Commander at the Battle of Towton.
He made the mistake of removing his helmet just before the battle, whereupon he was shot in the face by an arrow.
That's not the remarkable thing, though. The remarkable thing, though, is that Lord Dacre was buried upright on his horse.